everyone was excited and getting ready for the big holiday party that night.
Everyone's so super busy making all their special plans, shopping for a special dinner.
Everybody in town was cheerful and excited. There was somebody who wasn't happy at all, and his name was Mr. Grumpfish. Good morning, Mr. Grumpfish. Happy holidays.
What's so good about it?
See what I mean?